everybody. Welcome to BGW, Our Independence, the show that started it all. Indian Kush, what's cracking? Welcome to BGW, Our Independence pay-per-view, the show that started it all. The first BGW show that ever took place. All over it. Stay tuned. Tis about to go down. All right, our first match of the night. We're starting off with Proving Ground. We got a tag team title matchup. Cell Block D, Bernard and Gator going up against Aiden Grayson, AJ Prince, P.O.P.
Stay right here because up next we have a championship match. We have a team led by.
This should be a great matchup. Bernard has a hard hustle in front of him tonight. Not only does he have a tag team title match, he has got to defend the BGW Proving Ground heavyweight title one-on-one in a rematch against Godzilla. But right now we're getting ready to crack off, start it off, jump it off with this BGW Proving Ground tag team title matchup, Cell Block D versus P.O.P. And if you have not yet, tell your Francis, tell your Manses, tell everybody you know to tune in to BGW, Our Independence pay-per-view. Tis about to go down. If you have not joined BGW, you can hit us up in Xbox Live groups by searching BGW Battleground Wrestling. Send us a join request. I will contact you as soon as possible. After a brief conversation, I will download your call and you too can be on your way to championship gold here in BGW Battleground Wrestling. But right now, we're getting ready to start with this first match of the night. Once again, it's Cell Block D. Do I modify? Modify meaning what, bro? Cell Block D versus POP for the BGW Proving Ground tag team titles. Modify them how? Alrighty, it's going down, BGW, Our Independence pay-per-view. Now everybody starts that in, bro, and that's up to you. You do your own overalls. I don't have nothing to do with that shit. Making their way to the ring, OG Gator and the BGW heavyweight champion, Bernard, Cell Block D. Everybody does their own overall. I don't do that. You're on your own merit. But next season, next year, K-19, everybody comes in at 90. So it's what you do. OG Gator and Big Bernard, the Proving Ground champion. Bernard trying to make BGW history, trying to be the first competitor in the entire company to hold two titles at the same time. Can Cell Block D pull it off? This season, my dude, everybody's starting at 85 wins. You go up to 85, five more wins. You go up to 90 and so on. OG Gator and Big Bernard looking ready to get it in this evening. Once again, Bernard pulling double duty. He has a slight respite, a quick break, one match in between before he has to come out and defend the BGW Proving Ground heavyweight title against Godzilla. But right now, they are waiting on their opponents who are forthcoming. And their opponents, the BGW Tag Team Champions, the Proving Ground Tag Team Champions, Aiden Grace and AJ Prince, POP, the power of positivity.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole.
It's been a long time coming for these two brothers, and they have been holding it down for a few weeks now.
Byron, tell me, is tonight the night the champ gets knocked off his perch?
We are going to see if they can do it one more time, or will Bernard make BGW Proving Ground history and be the first competitor to hold two titles at once here in BGW Proving Ground, or BGW, period. The BGW Proving Ground Emerald and Gold on the line today, tonight, whatever time it is where you is. And this matchup for the BGW Proving Ground Tag Team titles is about to get underway.
The Alabama Slammer, the Maniac.
Introducing fresh out of Cell Block D, Big Bernard and OG Gator.
The Alabama Slammer, the Maniac.
And their opponents.
The
they are the current BGW Proving Ground Tag Team Champions, AJ Prince and Aiden Grace. POP, the power of positivity. Yes, indeed. One more time, the Emerald and Gold Proving Ground, the tag team version on the line. Big Bernard set to start this one off against Aiden Grace. Let's get it. And Aiden Grace charges across the ring, float over. DDT to start this match off. Bernard, what a horrible way to start off, buddy. You got a goal in mind. Aiden Grace with the stomp to the back of the arm and a stomp to the other arm. He's jumping on Bernard. Bernard keeps the leg. Cobra Kai and this bitch rolls him over. Gut wrench. Gut wrench suplex by Big Bernard. Slow and steady wins the race. And Bernard is definitely that. Knee to the middle of the spine. And Bernard already talking it up, trying to get the BGW Universe involved in this matchup. Arm drag takedown by Aiden Grace. Chop to the shoulders, chop to the chest, grabs him in the front face lock. Slams his head into the turnbuckle. Oh, off the way, and a big kick to the side of the face by Aiden Grace. Irish whip to the ropes, Bernard on the way back. Glancing blow there and a spinning heel kick to the jaw. Bernard against the ropes. Irish whip to the ropes again on the way back. Going to try one more time. Bernard gets out of the way. Crucifix slam by Aiden Grace. Bernard. The tag made. Bernard rolling out. Big Gator with the running clothesline. Two times. Gator getting it in. Marcel Block D. T.O. Johnson backstage looking on. There's the tag to A.J. Prince. Running shoulder block to Gator. Drops him in the tracks and a big boot to the chest. Drops him again. What is he going to do here? Stomp to the midsection by A.J. Prince. Kick to the midsection there. Looks like he's going for a pile driver. Oh, power bomb just dumps him. Springboard. Moonsault splash. The power of positivity definitely in control at this particular moment in time. Cell Black D countered with the arm drag takedown. Front face lock, elbow to the back of the neck and skull. Front face lock one more time. It drags him into the corner with Gator. Slams his head against the turnbuckle, and they make the tag. Big Bernard going up to the top. Cross body. Cross body aided by his tag team partner. Slams his head into a neutral corner. The 11 times. Yikes. Big Bernard taking no shorts. Irish whip reversal. Bernard over the top rope to the apron. Oh! And pulls his throat across the top rope. And Big Bernard's outside on the hard wood floor. Irish whips him back into the ring. AJ Prince slides him out. Oh, and splashes him over the apron. And Bernard drips back outside the ring. AJ Prince throws him back in. Drags him back out. I guess we're going to see it one more time. Big splash on the apron one more time. And Bernard drifts back outside to the hardwood floor. AJ Prince trying to punish Bernard. Tosses him back in again. Are we going to see it again? Yes, we are. AJ Prince punishing Bernard on the apron. Divide and conquer. Keeping him on the POP side of the ring. There's a big stomp to the face. Bernard rolls over. AJ Prince picks him up. And a knee lift to the jaw. POP in control. Right hand block. Big Bernard forearm to the skull. Grabs AJ Prince, throws him in. And an elbow to the top of the cranium. Bernard moving his match back into the ring. Stopping Prince from making a tag. Pat, oh, scoops him up. Scoops him up. Big powerbomb in his own corner in front of his tag team partner. Could this be the change of momentum? Irish whip reversal. Bernard tosses it to his own corner. Irish whip across the ring, back into the POP corner. Multiple clotheslines by AJ Prince. On Bernard, to the short arm clothesline that brings Bernard back to the ground. Soccer kick to the back, and Big Bernard is having problems. Dragon sleeper, slipping off that bald head. Big Bernard with a knee to the face, two to get loose. And Bernard three. Irish whip right back into the corner. Bernard probably takedown. He said he ain't having it. Not today, not this time. Grabs him Irish whip into the corner with Gator. Big kick to the midsection by Bernard. Oh my God. Big Bernard balls to the walls all in your face. You got to be careful with Bernard. He will touch your butt. Here's the pin. One, two. Pin broken up by Aiden Grace. Bernard grabs him. Irish whip to the ropes, brings him back. Spine buster. And Bernard is in the building and he is feeling himself. AJ Prince in the ring all alone. Clothesline by Bernard. Two times. Bernard, Irish whip to the corner. And a big splash in the corner. Bernard off the ropes. Cross body center of the ring. POP is in trouble. The momentum has definitely turned. Bernard from behind. Oh my God, switch slam into the backbreaker by Big Bernard. Irish whip reversal. Bernard over the top rope to the apron one more time. Shoulder block knocking Bernard down to the hardwood floor again. Stomp outside the ring two times. DDT on the hardwood floor by AJ Prince. Aiden Grace back to his feet. Bernard grabs him in the front face lock. Broken up by Aiden Grace. Bernard looked like he had some dirty deeds in coming. Front face lock. Now he grabs Bernard. Bounces him off the steel pole. POP tosses Bernard back in. Aiden Grace follows him up. Aiden Grace looking for something dirty in the corner. Oh, there's a big spear on Bernard, center of the ring. Aiden Grace is gassed up. Trying to get it done early on here. I was with Bernard into the corner. Another shoulder block in the corner. Big spear into the corner. Working a stomp in the chest. Bernard up to his knees, but back down on the mat face first. Double axe handle to the back by AJ Prince. Big right hand, spinning Bernard all the way around. Has him up. Oh my God, drops him spine first on both knees. They had to take something out of both men. That's a lot of pressure on the knee and thighs. Bernard is a big boy. Prince rolls him over. Going for the cover. Just hit one, two. Oh, big Bernard kicking out. Fall over DDT by Aiden Grace. Big right hand to the midsection. Bernard takes over. I was putting to the corner face first. Spins him around in the corner. Big kick to the gut. Bernard, one more time, balls all in your face. With his man molesting ass. Dragging him away from the ropes. Rolls him over, Bernard going for a cover. Broken up by Aiden Grace one more time. Grace gets grabbed from behind. Bernard has him up, backbreaker. Bernard trying to do his stuff different. I feel like he needs to get Gator in the ring. Bernard's been tagged in for a long time. Gut wrench suplex by Bernard. Elbow drop to the chest. Stomped by the big booty bandit. Headbutt to Bernard. Bernard's busted wide open. Kick to the midsection. Bernard comes back with a big right hand, grabs him, has him up. Release suplex slam by Bernard. Right hand block, forearm to the jaw by Aiden Grace. By AJ Prince, excuse me, has him up. Powerbomb and he holds on, hits the cover. One, two, broken up right into the Boston Crab. Can Bernard hold on? Can he get loose? AJ Prince. Oh, Bernard grabs the leg and gets out. AJ Prince not able to get the submission. Big Bernard holding on, giving his team more opportunity to become victorious. Bernard definitely wants to be a double title holder. Here's the pin. One, two, broken up by Gator. Gator grabbed from behind. Gator reverses, pushes that man off. There's AJ Prince. Russian leg sweep. Aiden Grace with a big kick to the back on Bernard up to the second turnbuckle. Bernard getting back to his feet. Gator catches Aiden Grace on the second turnbuckle. Bernard still dazed. Blocked. Forearm to the jaw by big Bernard. Overhand right. Caught him in the corner, big boot to get loose. Chop block by Aiden Grace. Back and forth action in this matchup. AJ Prince still down outside the ring. Aiden Grace has Bernard on one knee. Kick to the midsection. Grabs him. Bernard stands up, big knee lift. Tell him to get your goddamn hands off me. Overhand right to the forehead. Bernard with the Hassan chop. Hassan chop to the chest. Big Bernard. Aiden Grace up. Big power bomb. And the cell block D side of the ring. Irish rip reversal into the corner face first. Grace has Bernard up on the top rope. What is he going to do here? Comes up behind him. Big side slam from the second rope. And this is just our first matchup of the evening. Aiden Grace. Oh, front flip. Splash on Big Bernard. Picking him up off the mat. I'd have kept his big ass on the ground personally. Every time you pick him up, that's a mistake. POP makes the tag. Slams his head off the big boot. Bernard already busted wide open. Prince up to the second turnbuckle. Oh, and misses the senton and eats a stomp from Bernard. Bernard needs to make a tag. Irish whipped into the corner face first. Another kick to the midsection. Bernard trying to do it all himself. More. Giving that man a taste of that nut butter. I'm sure he doesn't like it. Who would? Here's the cover. One, two. Oh, broken up. And a big kick to the back by Gator. Tired of the bullshit. Cell block D. Trying to get their hands on the BGW Poopertown Tag Team titles. Bernard. Stomp to the back, kick to the gut. Another stomp. Right hand spins him all the way around. Has him up. Backbreaker. Oh, elbow by Grace. Bernard turns his attention right back to AJ Prince. There's a jawbreaker. Running shoulder block on Bernard. I can't believe he knocked the big man down with that. Right hand to the jaw. Big clothesline. Yes, indeed, that is very true. Demonic, we would like to welcome you all to the show that started it all, BGW, Our Independence, and another spear in the corner by AJ Prince. Stomp to the midsection. Grabs Bernard. Powerbomb out the corner. Big right hand. Bernard. Bleeding everywhere. Irish whips him into the corner. Big kick to get out. POP not having it. Bernard is just bleeding everywhere. Snapmare. Bernard takes that kick to the back like a real G. Grabs AJ Prince. Reversed over the top rope onto the apron. Big right hand. POP just too quick. Reversing everything. There's a tag back to Aiden Grace. Grace rolls out. This matchup going long. Elbow to the inside of the thigh. Running, float over. DDT outside the ring on the hardwood floor. POP trying to punish Bernard. Bernard just not making good choices. Will not tag Gator into the ring. Bounced off the apron. Rep up to the count of seven. Tossing back in. Eight count. Aiden Gray slides back in. Big Bernard needs to make a tag. B-A-D bad. Grace with a stomp to the back. Gonna jump around one more time. Front flip, splash. In the neutral corner. P-O-P, the power of positivity, trying to hold on to these cruising ground tag team titles. Irish rip reversal face first into the corner. Bernard spins him around. Kick to the midsection. I think we're about to see some more nuts in the face. Salty nuts. All in your mouth.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Dragging him away from the corner. Rolls him over, going for another cover. One, two. Kicking out at two. Gator tried to make it in for the save. Gut wrench suplex by Bernard.
The tag team scene here at WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Will Bernard try to make this tag? Slams him in the corner. No, he's not allowed to make the tag. Scoops him up. Powerbomb, and he holds on for the cover. Gator in the ring. Double axe handle to break that pin. Gator right back outside. Bernard having big trouble. Gator blocks the right hand and lands one of his own. Eddie Gray's dazed. Giving Bernard time to get back to his feet. He desperately needs to make this tag. Cell block D. Oh, and a big right hand knocking Gator down. How can Bernard make the tag now? Aiden Grace grabs Bernard. Snap bear into the POP corner. Soccer kick to the spine. Gator right back to his feet outside. He's going to jump around one more time. Front flip, flash on Bernard. Bernard just needs to make a regular tag. You don't have to have your man in the corner. Cell block D, trying desperately to get this W, making Bernard the first double title holder here in BGW, period. Irish whipped it to the corner. Bernard reverses out, right hand to the midsection. Another reversal, left hand over the top. Irish whip, right back into the corner. There's a tag by POP. He slams his head down on that boot one more time. Bernard having all the difficulties in the world in this matchup. Has him up. This might be it. Big ending in the corner. Here's the cover. One. Two. Good Gator breaks it up. Kick to the midsection. DDT. Center of the ring. On Gator by Aiden Grace. AJ Prince. Working Bernard's big ass over in the corner. Right hand to the jaw. Has him up. Long blower. Two knees to the spinal column. Guaranteed that that does not feel good. Rolls him over. Here's the pin. Gator outside the ring. Two. Bernard said, hell no, he won't go. Irish whip reversal. Prince over the top. No shoulder block. All the way over. And Big Bernard trying to get the BGW Universe into this matchup. What kind of shape will he be in tonight when he has to defend the BGW Proving Ground title against Godzilla? Stomped by Big Bernard. Jumping knee drop. Oh, face first into the hardwood floor. Stomp to the low back. Gator back up on the apron. Gator back down. He needs to keep in mind you can't win the titles on the count out. You can't get a pin outside the ring. Gator talks back in. I mean, Bernard talks back in. Excuse me. Gator back up on the apron. Knee lift to the chest and face. Face and neck. Of Bernard. Bernard is down. He's taking plenty punishment in this matchup. Rolls him around. Trying to squeeze the oxygen out of his opponent. Prince has him up. Irish whip Big Bernard back into the corner. Front face lock. Oh, the back of the skull. Bernard reverses out. Big right hand. And the Irish whips him across the ring. Into cell block D corner. And they finally make the tag. Big Gator tagged in. The big left hand to the midsection. Grabs him from behind, spins him around. Gator snap, DDT. And AJ Prince is busted wide open. Gator setting up for something here. Grabs him, has him up. Sit out slam. Grabs the leg, gives the cover. One, two, drop kick to the back, broken up. Almost a three count. I think our titles would have changed hands if not for that drop kick to the spine. Gator with the elbow drop. Gator, the only fresh man in this matchup. And he's up on the top rope. Top tier splash. Gator from the top tier. Scoops him up. Big power slam. Gator in a 500 club. Has the card to prove a jawbreaker. Missing the grapple. Gator, neck breaker. Arm drag takedown by AJ Prince. Gator, Irish whip to the corner. This is not where he wants to be. POP making a tag. Snapmare. Tosses him up. Two knees to the chest. By Aiden Grace. POP back in control. Not for long though. Gator raking the eyes. Grabs him, has him up. Atomic drop. Drops his entire body weight on his nuts. And I tell you from experience that that shit does not feel good. Dribbling his head off the mat. Gator has him up to one knee, rolls out the way. Grabs the big Gator, or OG Gator tosses him into the corner, running all the way across. Kick caught, Gator reverses out. Picks him up, reversal, reverse DDT by Aiden Grace. This might be it. Eddie Grace setting up for the big spin kick. Oh, and it lands right in the face. Gator is down. Bernard jumping into the ring too early. Referee in position. One, two. Gator kicks out. He said he ain't fucking going. Clapping it up. POP, POP. Irish whipped into the neutral corner. Tosses him out to the center of the ring. Dave's on his feet, up to the top rope. Big right hand to the forehead. And drops Gator, drop kick. Drops him again. Ducks the clothesline, off the rope. Big stomp to the chest. And this might be it. Big stomp to the midsection. Definitely a brutal matchup. Jump around. Front flip, flash. On Gator, will he go for a pin here? Nope, picks Gator up. Weak move, jawbreaker by Gator. I would have went for the cover, my damn self. Gator claps his ears. Big right hand spins him all the way around. Elbows to the jaw by Aiden Grace. Clothesline to the back of the head by Grace. And he's setting up again for that big spin kick. Oh, to the back of the head. And this has got to be it. Unless Bernard can make the save. Gator looks totally unconscious. Hooks the leg. Rep in position. Gator not even trying to. Two. Three. Oh, Gator kicks out. 2.5 count. And Aiden Grace does not know what to do. Time to say, Prince back into the ring. POP. Been in control most of his matchup, but cannot get the W. Right, Bernard doped up. The Russell by Gator, forearm to the jaw. Irish whip reversal. Gator up the rope, straight back, eats the shoulder block. Irish whip back into the POP corner. It's been a long night for Shell Block D. There's another tag. Scoops him up, gut buster, off the rope, big running shin to the side of the face. makes the tag to Big Bernard. Bernard back in the ring, shoulder block, missing the double axe handle there. Kick to the side of the face. Bernard all alone. This could be horrible for him. Snatches him up. Powerbomb holds on for the cover. Here's the pin. One, two. Oh, kicks out right into the Boston Crab. Can Bernard get the submission? POP was just defeated by submission. Oh, no, he doesn't get it. Grabs the leg to get loose. Bernard is wondering what the hell does he have to do here to cover. One, two, kick out at two by Aiden Grace. Bernard scoops him up. Gorilla press. No, he reverses out. Front face on DDT. Center of the ring. Go for the pin. Yes, he's been drinking that toilet wine. Double underhook. Suplex and he holds on. Suplex and he holds on. Cell block D. Fighting, oh my God, big DDT. Cell block D fighting with everything they have. Bernard reversal into the corner. Big clothesline. Block. Knee lift to the midsection by Grace. Irish went back into the POP corner. He's going to put Bernard up on the top rope. Oh, gets the big man up there. What are we going to see now all the way up to the top? I think it's a Hurricane Rana. And yes, it is. Center of the ring. Bernard lands with a thud. Oh, I think we're going to see another one. Oh, and a big boot to the back of the head, and Bernard is down. Drags him away from the cell block D corner. Rolls him over. Here's the cover. Gator in. Oh, Bernard couldn't do it. POP holds on to the BGW Twibby Ground. Tag team titles. They fought like real G's but could not get it done. POP just a little bit, well, shit, a lot of it too much. They're on offense the majority of this match, but the heart shown by Gator and Bernard has to be commended. It has to be commended. There's a power bomb into the pin. Different angle, same maneuver. I believe Gator makes the save on this attempt. Yes, he does. But he rolls it over right into the Boston Crab. That Boston Crab was not successful. Drinking that homemade toilet wine. The winners. And still your BGW Proving Ground Tag Team Champions. Aiden Grace and AJ Prince. P.O.P. The Power of Positivity. And they are partying like a fubba mucker right now. Great, great opener. Once again, that was just the opener of BGW, Our Independence. And right now, the BGW Women's title on the line. Andrea Martinez, Rage, and the BGW Proving Ground Women's Champion, Nubia, getting ready to get it in this triple threat elimination matchup. Nubia has been holding it all the way down as the BGW Proving Ground Women's Champion for quite some time. I don't know if anybody can take the title from her, to be 100% honest. Nubia, a salve and a half. Will she be able to get her done one more time? all the women to hold the BGW Proving Ground title have been savages. The last champion before Nubia, Brenda Freeze, involved later on in the BGW Women's title matchup with Big Ronda, the illustrious Kitty, Crazy Corey, and Brenda Freeze. They holding it down from the 9-9. POP holding it down. I think it may have frozen, but it will start back up once the next match begins, I'm sure. If not, you guys let me know in the chat, and we'll do something about that. Our next matchup is about to begin. It stopped here on my computer as well. Are you guys seeing it? Because right now, making her way to the ring, it's Rage. Man, I hate this shit. Rage making her way to the ring. Rage, her second attempt at the BGW Proving Ground Women's title. And now, making her way to the ring, it's the always impressive Andrea Martinez.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up. And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better than all the WWE right now. What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful? She's definitely a threat for the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances,
Andrea Martinez. All right, and now we're waiting for our third and final competitor for this matchup. And she is the reigning, defending BGW Proving Ground Women's Champion, Nubia. Is it live again for you guys in the streams? Nubia is making her way to the ring. With her skull war paint on, she is ready to get her done.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Andrea Martinez and Rage outside the ring. BGW, our independence. Second matchup of the show. And this is for all the marbles in the Proving Ground Women's Division. That is what it's all about. I am still streaming, bro. Anybody else having that problem? Rage called by Andrea Martinez and the DDT while she was charging Nubia. Nubia with a big knee to the back on Andrea Martinez. Yes, that sounds like a twitch issue. Andrea Martinez eats a super kick to the jaw. Nubia with a stomp after the super kick, big kick to the face. And Rage decides to spectate for a second. Right into the Boston Crab on Andrea Martinez. Powers her way out. Martinez grabbing Rage. Jarvis whips her over the top rope to the apron. It goes right back at Nubia. Catching her with a clothesline. Rage back in the ring. Oh no. Tying her up in the knot. Andrea Martinez outside the ring looking for a weapon. And she has that kendo stick. And here comes a swift kick to the thwart. Oh, and a kendo stick to the midsection and to the back by Andrea Martinez, who steps right back out with the weapon. Ought to stay in there and continue to bust their ass. She puts the weapon down. Nubia outside on the apron. Decides to go back in. I kept my ass in there too. Right hand to Martinez. And Rage rolls out. I guess she's bitter for catching that kendo stick. Bouncing Nubia off the barricade. Nubia tosses Rage back inside the ring. Martinez follows her up. Keep in mind, this is an elimination matchup. Belly to back suplex by Andrea Martinez. Nubia whiffing that drop kick. Short arm clothesline and lands the knee to the spine. Martinez rolls out. Slap to the face. Rage has her up. Slams her down on that arm behind her back. Andrea Martinez. Irish with Rage over the top rope. Grabs her. Gets off back inside the ring. Martinez with the right hand in Nubia. Grabs her. Gut wrench kicking and screaming. Gut wrench slam. Elbow drop across the tetas. Right hand spinning Nubia all the way around. Scoops her up. Oh my God. What a pile driver. And Andrea Martinez trying to get her done. Scoops her up. Are we going to see the package plex? No. Broken up by Rage. She says there'll be none of that shit. If anybody's going to pin this bitch, it's going to be me. Missing a snap DDT. Andrea Martinez slides out. Rage has her up. Modified lung blower by Rage. Grabs Nubia. Irish whips her across the ropes into the corner. I mean, across the ring into the corner. Excuse me. The excitement. Snap DDT in the corner by Nubia. Rage rolls out. Slides back in. Nubia steps out to the apron. Rage rolls out again. Slides back in. Gets caught. Irish whip reversal. Nubia in the corner. Reverses out. Grabs Rage. Sets her up on the top rope. Big arm drag takedown. Nubia taking the least amount of damage so far in this matchup. Death Valley driver. Both ladies getting back to their feet. Nubia setting up for something dirty here. I see it coming. Oh, and there's a big kick to the side of the head. Nubia, stunner. Nubia is cleaning house. Here's the cover. One, two. Oh, no, Ray said I ain't going. Not just yet, bitch. Irish whipped into the corner by Nubia. Forearm to the spine. Slams her shoulder first into the steel pole. Missing that third stomp. Andrea Martinez, big belly to belly. Catches Rage. Irish whips her to the corner face first as Nubia rolls out to catch a breath. Drop kick missed by Rage. Andrea Martinez, big knee lift. Here's the cover. I don't think that's going to get it. Two, and it does not. But she does achieve a two count. Elbows to the collarbones and the shoulders. Nubia taking her time getting back in the ring as she should. Arm ringer to the shoulder block, dropping Andrea Martinez. Here's the cover. Nubia would much rather have this be a one-on-one competition. Andrea Martinez kicks out. Nubia steps in. Has her up to one knee. Neck breaker. Into a double underhook butterfly suplex. Rage caught. Crucifix slam. Nubia in firm control. Here's the cover. Kicking out at two. Head scissors. Elbows to the top of the cranium. Andrea Martinez. Dazed outside the ring. Does not look like she knows where she is at this moment in time. Nubia. Falling neckbreaker on Rage inside the ring. Another stunner. There's the cover. This might be it. No, she gets up. That was a mistake, if you ask me. Front face lock on Andrea Martinez. Knee lift. Spinning heel kick to the midsection. And a suplex. Nubia is holding it all the way down. Two count. Martinez kicks out at two. Grab. Oh, my God. And a stunner by Rage. And Nubia rolls out the ring again. The safe maneuver. Always making good choices. T-bone suplex. Going for the cover on Martinez. Martinez kicks out at two. If these two ladies really wanted to make sure there was a new champion tonight, they would focus their attacks on Nubia. But instead, suplex powerbomb. Center of the ring by Rage. Rolls her over into the cover. Nubia just getting back to her feet outside the ring. Andrea Martinez kicks out at two. Oh, backflip. Splash. Glancing blow. Didn't get it all. But she's going for the cover. Is this going to be it for Rage? Two. No. Rage kicks out at two. And a big knee to the spinal column. Stomp to the low back. Andrea Martinez taunting to the BGW universe. Instead of taking the advantage that she had with her back to her gut wrench, slam by Rage. Martinez missing the clothesline. Eats a push to the back of the head. Another T-bone suplex. Going for the cover on Martinez. Martinez says, hell no, she won't go. Both fists in the temple, and Nubia reinvigorated dropkick to the back. Head scissors. Andrea Martinez rolling out. Boop, pops out the back of that particular maneuver. Grabs her. Slams her face first into the mat. Stomp to the back of the head. Nubia has been getting away with murder in this matchup, taking the least amount of damage so far. And the crowd is chanting MMW out of nowhere. Oh my God, Blackpink Splash. This is probably going to be it. Andrea Martinez, two, three, and she's out of here. It's just Rage and Nubia. Rage, not paying attention. Nubia with the right hand, grabs her from behind. DDT to the knee. Rage slipping, and Nubia on her shit, jumping knee. This might be it. Is this match over? Is Nubia going to get it done? One, two, no. Not just yet. Rage says, hell no. Fuck that shit. Nubia Irish whips her into the corner. Reverse by Rage. DDT in the corner. Picks her up. Drags her away from the ropes. Snapmare. Picks her back up to one knee. Kick to the midsection. Duplex. Powerbomb by Rage. This is her opportunity. Rolls her over. Going for the cover. Will it be enough? One. New champion? No. Nubia says she ain't going. Rage off the rope. double axe handle to the back of the thighs. Nubia kicks her off, heel to the jaw. Grabbed by Rage. Irish whips into the corner. Rage picking Nubia up. Oh, Nubia kicks her off. Coming off the top. Oh, misses the two knees. Rage slipping. Nubia rolling neck breaker. And a stomp across the left breast side. Nubia, springboard splash. Rage making plenty mistakes. Missing the back loop splash. One more again. This is another opportunity for Rage. Is she going to get it done? Big right hand to the jaw. Going for the cover. New champion. Is it going down? Two. Nubia says, hell, fuck no. I'm getting reports from the back that King Dynamite and Real have entered the building. Nubia could be walking into a trap here. Kick to the midsection. Suplex, powerbomb one more time. And Rage is acting like she's in a rage. Here's the cover. Puts the leg left in position. One, two, three. Nubia loses the title. New BGW proving ground champion in the women's division. Rage. There's a big insecurity to the side of the face. New BGW women's champion, proving ground. Yes, indeed. Congratulations to Rage. Congratulations to Nubia as well, who held it down like a motherfucking beast. King says, suck butt. Suck butt, butt sucker. Holy she's bot. Nubia has been dethroned by the winner and new BGW Proving Grounds women's champion, Rage. She doesn't even look happy about this shit.
I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Rage, the new women's champion here in Proving Ground. All righty. Hopefully Big Bernard got patched up. Championship match. We have one of our breakout got a few stitches in that wound on his forehead because Bernard's got to come back. It's Big Bernard going head up against his biggest rival in Proving Ground so far, Godzilla, the former BGW Proving Ground champion. The female Goldberg, huh? Holy shit. And to think we're only three matches in to BGW, Proving Ground, our independence, the anniversary show. This is 3 years for us, y'all. 3 years of BGW and many more to come. Big changes next year. Big changes next week as people move up from Proving Ground to the main roster. The Proving Ground roster is full as a bitch. So we're going to have to make some room. But here we go, BGW. Men's title on the line. This matchup is once again for the BGW Proving Ground heavyweight title. Making his way to the ring, the former BGW heavyweight champion, Godzilla. Will this be the end of an era? Or will Godzilla reclaim the BGW heavyweight title here in Proving Ground? Right, the big green monster, GZ, with that radioactive fire. POP retaining the Proving Ground tag titles. Rage, the new BGW Proving Ground women's champion, and Godzilla trying to reclaim what was lost. We will see if Bernard is willing to relinquish what he himself has worked so hard for. What's going on, Dre? Welcome to BGW Proving Ground. Our independence, Brody, is going down. Making his way to the ring, the BGW Proving Ground men's champion, Big Bernard, the booty bandit. What? I say that because he will touch your butt. Sweet Revenge 310, good looking out on the follow. We do appreciate you and all of our followers here in BGW. Bernard, Big Bennett. Chillin', Brody. This show makes 3 years, guy. 3 years of BGW. Here it is. The emerald and gold. All the marbles here in the BGW Proving Ground. The former BGW Proving Ground champion, Godzilla. And his opponent, the current reigning and defending Big Bernard the Booty Bandit. Toot that ass up. Bernard said he gonna spank his cellmate with that title tonight, make him drink some toilet wine. Godzilla checking out the title. The referee letting you see what it's all about. Godzilla, Big Bernard, let's get it. These two always have a war, and Godzilla starts off with an elbow to the jaw. Two big elbows, three big elbows, and Bernard goes down, surprisingly. Stomps by Godzilla. Bernard missed his opportunity to become the first two title holder here in BGW earlier tonight. Will he be able to hold on? Short arm clothesline. Will he be able to hold on to the Proving Ground Championship? Knee lift by Godzilla. Back body drop by Bernard. Godzilla over the top rope onto the apron. Big right hand knocking Godzilla down to the hardwood floor. These two men know each other better than any other competitors here in Proving Ground. Short arm clothesline on the hardwood outside the ring. Jumping knee drop to the chest by Bernard. Short arm clothesline one more time. No. neck crank outside the ring. Referee to the count of five. Bernard trying to hold on to this title. Maybe if he scoots in the ring at the count of seven or eight, he gets to hold on. Seven. Godzilla cannot win the title by count out. Bernard tosses him back in. Bernard standing outside the ring. Oh, he decides to roll back in at the count of eight. Godzilla, Irish whip reversal. Bernard coming off the ropes. Eats a big boot to the chin. Elbow drop with the power. Is this it? Is he already setting up for it? Another big elbow drop. And a blatant choke right in front of the ref. The ref isn't even counting. He's just letting these boys go at it. Stomp to the chest by Godzilla. Kick to the midsection. Snatches him up. Oh, and a buckle bomb. Bernard rolls out. Smart thing to do. Grabs Godzilla. Irish grip to the rope. Over the top rope to the apron. Godzilla pushes him off. Get off me, boy. Over the top rope. Misses the right hand. Snapmare by Bernard. And there he is, stretching him out. Knee to the back. Godzilla getting back to his feet. Powers out, elbow to the midsection to get loose. Grabs him, Bernard with the back body drop. Big Bernard, right hand spinning Godzilla all the way around. Grabs him from the back, Omega driver. Picking him back up, out of him for a cover there. Bernard is in the building and feeling himself all the way across the ring into the turnbuckle. Big running clothesline by Bernard, and Godzilla is down. Bernard picking him back up, scraping him off the mat. Another Irish whip, face first into the corner this time. Oh, Bernard, nut butter all in your mouth. Dragging Godzilla out the corner, rolls him over, going for the cover. Two count on Godzilla. We've got some people saying Bernard is going to take this, and some people saying Bernard is not winning. Godzilla rolls up the corner, grabs him the front face lock, knee lift to the face. Big Bernard stalking him. Irish grip to the ropes on the way back. Big blue card elbow to the knee by Godzilla. Scoops, oh no, tried to go for the side slam, but Bernard catches him and jumps a forearm to the bicep. Godzilla up quick, catches Bernard, roll up cover. Here's the pin, one. Two, Bernard kicking out at two. These two big men moving much quicker than expected. Godzilla grabs him by the throat. Snatches Bernard up, big choke slam. Drags him away from the rope. Going for the cover here. Now, I can roll a nigga up, and I'm a fat guy. Probably too big to roll somebody up. It wasn't the small package, it was the big package. Godzilla, can he do it? Oh my God! Big powerbomb! Sluggish, Ray, it is what it do. Godzilla has him up. Into the corner. Powerbomb by Godzilla. Who is definitely trying to get it done, and Bernard falling victim to the neck crank at the moment. I'm glad you're checking this out today, Dre. How you been, boy? Snatching Bernard up. Side slam by Godzilla. And it looks like he's setting up for another big choke slam. Bernard's already been through a lot tonight. I don't know if he's going to be able to get out of this one. Godzilla snatches him up. Big choke slam going right in for the cover. Could this be it? One, two. No, it's not it. Godzilla not able to get the three count. Bernard, the heart of a champion after all he's gone through tonight. Godzilla stomping it out, trying to get the BGW Universe involved in this matchup. picking Bernard up. Bernard sweeps the leg. Godzilla goes down. Picking him up. Big right hand to the jaw. Big knife edge chop to the throat. And Godzilla goes down. Right hand spins him all the way around. Snatches him up again. Omega driver. I think he's dead. We all know he's getting up, but Bernard is waiting. Laying in wait. Grabs him from behind. Has him up. Oh. Oh, and there's the cover. Eat nuts. Two. Godzilla kicks out. What's going on, Wesley Wolf? Welcome to BGW. Our independence, our anniversary show. This show marks 3 years of BGW. Bernard, gut wrench, suplex. That's Godzilla up to one knee. If this superstar can just land the finisher here. Snatches him up, drags him toward the ropes. Slingshots Godzilla off the ropes back toward the center of the ring. I would keep his man down, but he made a mistake. Short arm clothesline. Godzilla changing momentum, going right for the pin. I don't think this is going to get it, and it does not. Bernard rolling out the way. Godzilla catches him again. Fireman's third position. Bernard elbows to the jaw. Godzilla relinquishes the hold, eats a right hand, gets spun around again, snatched up, and another Omega driver. Bernard go for the pin after those moves, boy. Right hand to the jaw. Reverse DDT. I personally think Bernard is slipping. Big right hand to the forehead. Godzilla stood up. Big Bernard, Irish whip reversal into the corner. Godzilla kick caught. Elbow to the top of the knee. Kick to the midsection. Bernard snap DDT. Here's the cover. One. Two count. Before Godzilla able to force his way out of that cover. Bernard picking Godzilla back up. Right hand. He eats it again. Snatching him up one more time. Another Omega driver. He's trying to break this man's neck. He's trying to kill him. Here's the cover this time. One, two. Godzilla kicking out again. Where is this coming from? How does he have the strength, the guts of Godzilla? Bernard has him up one more time. Powerbomb into the cover. Two. Kicks out and rolls right over into a Boston Crab. Can Godzilla get out? Will he succumb? No, he doesn't succumb to the submission maneuver by Big Bernard. Bernard grabs him again. Nightmare into the center of the ring. Headbutts and elbow. Godzilla back on his feet. Snatches him up. Sidewalk slam. Godzilla has had the hell beat out of him for at least the last 5 minutes. I don't know how much he has left. Really, if anything, knee to the lower back. Snatches him up. Tombstone. And Bernard's busted wide open again. His stitches busted open again. Bernard, a bloody mess two times tonight. Here's the cover. Ref in position. One, two. Oh, no, he still can't get him. Bernard's not giving up. Off the ropes, running. Leg drop. No, Bernard gets out of the way. Asses to Metzes. Bernard thrown across the top rope, and he slides all the way out the ring. Rolls back in. Bernard off the rope. Double axe handle to the thighs. Right hand again. Are we going to see it? One more. One more Omega driver, and Godzilla has to be a quadriplegic. He has to be a fucking vegetable. Irish whip reversal. Over the top rope. Right hand to the jaw. Bernard's down on the hardwood floor here at the BGW, our Independence Arena. And Godzilla admiring his work. Waited to see a move. Wanted to make sure he wasn't dead, I guess. Bucket, I would have been on my Ivan Drago. If he dies, he dies. Oh, Bernard bounced off the steps. Stomp behind the thighs. Godzilla snatching him up. Fireman's carry position. Oh, and dumps him crotch first onto the barricade. I gotta say, I don't think I've ever seen that before. Referee to the count of seven. Nine. Oh, Godzilla wins, but he does not get the title. He does not get the title. What a weak move. Big Bernard still the BGW Proving Ground Heavyweight Champion. What was he thinking? What was he thinking? All right, everybody, good looking out. I appreciate you following up or staying with us for the first half of BGW Our Independence. I got to step back for a minute, get a glass of water, and we'll be right back into the rest of the show in about 3 or 4 minutes. Not those devils, but I'll holla. Stay on, everybody. I'll be right back.